It has come to my attention that I need to return to the Forest of Hope. But I have an area that I wish to go to, but I don't know if I'll be able to do well there yet. I also must return here. Where to go? I have no reason to come here whatsoever. I think I'll come here. Cause I need a lot of blue Pikmin to do this. And so I might as well do it while I still have like a bunch of blues. And I can get a bunch of yellows and reds here too. Okay. So yeah, I made the right choice. Okay, what am I doing? What am I doing here? Get him! Whoa! He just came out of nowhere! Get him! Ow! Thank you. Make them perish! I'm over here. Wow, those guys, they're so slow at what they do! Alright, I don't need the reds anymore, actually. So let's bring out some more. Bring out more blues. Okay, run away. Since I'm never going back here, if I get what I came here for, I might as well pluck these guys. There's a group of yellows I need to get. Where are they? There we go! No! Stop turning around so damn much! Go away, you little non-rock Pikmin! Thank you. Got it! The positron generator. By combining batteries with solar cells, this machine can generate incredible amounts of electricity. But timely fine. Those in space noodles will taste better heated up. And I lost connection! Where? There they are. Alright, you guys go over here. Shut up! Got it! Positron generator. This electrical generator is so powerful that if you approach it carelessly, you'll get an electric shock. I'm not losing you, little blue guy. I refuse to leave anyone behind. Thank
prick! I worked so hard just to get that piece and to increase the number of my Pikmin. I do not want to lose them so fast. Where did you come from? You don't even exist here.
Days since impact. There are now only 14 parts that I still need to retrieve. Will I be able to recover the remaining parts in 17 more days? Surely there are some parts that are not absolutely necessary. If my ship is not complete by day 30, the only way I will find out is if I try. Oh, is to try to lift off. I just recalled the day I took my son for a ride in this spaceship. He was so happy. I shall tell him of this journey when I return. And I shall return. I must. I can already see the look of wonder on his precious face as I describe my adventures with Pikmin. Alright. I didn't get much of red, but... What do you mean I didn't get much of red? Alright, I'll see you guys next time.